Which means you've got those straight edges there.
Another quick update for you. Rose is gone from the right direction there. Yellow is very limited.
It's got a really great class
and
white
is approaching the green selling very well. 6 to 8
fingers
and thumbs.
Also 30 fingers and thumbs with the claw. Can you see the size of the class?
Moving on now to the earrings. One in front of me here.
Say this 6 to 7 to 9.
Okay, moving on next. Something very special. And if you want to treat your mum to something, if you're a mum and you want to treat yourself, then this is the one for you. We saw this with Jilly yesterday and it was selling extremely well. It's a lovely looking piece. 6 to 9, 9 to 5 the item number, £10.93 the anniversary prize. So don't go away, I'll be back with this to see in a couple of minutes.
Now the reason for that is the work that's got into it.
It's still under the £10.
We're just coming closer to see.
The other thing this is great for is the link is actually charms. If you've got some obscene charms, or again, if you've got any Joan Rivers items, you know that each of them,
these are all made in glass.
The diamond cut, which means you've got those straight edges there that really cut the line 7.5.
This is 8.5 inches.
It's got a really great clasp as well. I just want to show that. Because if you like me, I get a bit sort of.
We just measure the width.
Sorry, this is 8.5 inches. Fingers and thumbs.
Inches.
You see the size of the clasp.
Coming up to about a quarter inch.
Now again, I would say this is definitely 10%.
6 to 9, 2 to 1
is the 6 to 9. The other thing this is great for. Have a quick look at this one first.
£6,273,829.
10% of the stock has already gone.
This is 6 to 9.
The diamond's great, the double curb. Okay, moving on next.
This is something very special. So again,
and if you want to treat your mum to something, or if you're a mum and you want to treat yourself, then this is the one for you. We saw this with Jilly yesterday and it was selling extremely well with her. It's a lovely piece.
Charms, if you've got some charms,
if you've got any Joan Rivers that we have left, you know that And white is approaching the dolphin, red is well 6 to 8 to 8.